So the only one that didn't practice today was Clyde, and he is making progress, but not good enough to make it today. And then we'll just have to see as far as the game goes. I mean, I have confidence if he can get back, he can go. I mean, he knows what we're doing. So, but everybody else practiced and did a nice job. It's been a good week of practice. The guys look forward to the challenge of playing the Bengals. Know they're a good football team. So, and they've got a lot on the line. We've got a lot on the line, so it should be a heck of a football game. Anyways, with that, time's yours.
Well, first to Herbie Teope. Go to Herbie.
Hey, Coach, Happy New Year's to you and yours.
Thank you.
Reference Clyde. Yeah, thank you. Reference Clyde, if he can't go, how did Jerick McKinnon look in practice this weekend? Is he a candidate to be elevated from injured reserve?
Yeah. He's been able to work in and get some work done. So if Clyde can't be back, then he'll jump in.
Let's go next to Aaron Ladd. Go ahead, Aaron.
Coach, a little fun, and then we'll talk football, I promise you. The first one, it's been kind of trendy to ask head coaches what their New Year's resolution is going into the new year, last year, the new year. You got anything for us?
Yeah. No, I don't. I was going to say eat less, but then I'd be like Pinocchio. So I hope everybody's safe, man, that we can have peace on this earth, man. That's good enough for me.
And then football-wise, what are you seeing from Joe Burrow? Obviously, last week had the big number, big passing yards, but especially from a young guy and a guy who's coming back from injury, what are you seeing from him?
Yeah, he's a heck of a football player, a tremendous football player. Our guys have prepared the best they can for him, his knowledge of the game, being so young, and he just he's got a great grasp of things. And good arm strength, size, all that mobility. And then he's got good people that he's throwing to. So, that's what we prepared for.
Let's go next to Harold Kuntz. Go ahead, Harold.
So, Andy, I know you guys try to, disrupt the noise, but there's been a lot more noise than usual. And I'm sure some players have kind of talked about it. There's been some on social media already that have talked about it. Any more or less motivation out of it? Because I know the players have said they get motivated by some of that stuff. Do you kind of sense that this week?
I don't know, dude, but you are looking good, man. Huh? You got your stuff on. There you go. Happy New Year. There hasn't been much acknowledgement of any of that. So I don't know what's been said or not said. So our guys just gone out and worked, and that's what I would expect from them.
We'll go last to Pete Sweeney. Go ahead, Pete.
Hey, Coach, just a follow-up on Herbie saying with Clyde. Do you anticipate that this is just going to come down to a pregame workout as to whether or not he can go?
Yeah, so I would presume. I'm going to just see. We'll see how he does here. But the best part is that he's making progress. I mean, you never know about those things, but he's headed in the right direction here, and that's a plus.
Coach, we appreciate the time. Thanks for joining us.
Okay, happy New Year to you guys.